morning, students. This is your math class. Today, our topic International System of Numeration. Okay, students. Today, we will read about the International System of Numeration. Okay, students. Periods and place. First period, ones. Second period, thousands. Third period, millions. Fourth period, billions. First period, ones, units. Second, tens, hundreds, thousands. Second period, thousands, thousands, 10,000s. Hundred thousands. Third period, millions, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. Fourth period, billions, billions, 10 billions, 100 billions. Okay, students. So let's start revision. Periods and place. First period, ones. Second period, thousands. Third period, millions. Fourth period, billions. First period, ones, units, tens, hundreds. Second period, thousands, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s. Third period, millions, millions, 10 millions, 100